One of the most important things would be to see that person's entrepreneurial spirit, how she has overcome all odds and is still there doing it. And of course, the uniqueness of the idea, uniqueness of the product is another point of judging, which is also really important. And equally important is the fact about the whole passion the person brings to it and how she executes her marketing, how very, you know, I love the idea of people doing things uniquely. It doesn't matter whether they ultimately is translating into huge amounts of revenue or not, but the sheer uniqueness. So do something you really enjoy, do it wholeheartedly, and have a lot of fun along the way. That's really important. And of course, share your fun with everybody. That's equally important. And finally, just do it.